Liverpool is not only going for the Champions League, but before we get into the Champions League final, I'd like to talk about Liverpool. The dream of winning the Premier League is still alive. For the first time in 29 years, Sunday, 10 a.m. Eastern, Liverpool host Wolves at Anfield. Manchester City holding that 1-point lead. They visit Brighton. Do nights like Tuesday's comeback against Barcelona, does that suggest for you that maybe destiny is on Liverpool's side?
Yes, why not? We all hope, you know, because unfortunately it's not in our hands. You know, it's favorite positions, of course, is the guys from Manchester City. They need to win their game, and that's it. But I don't know. It seems like maybe something can happen because you know, I think we scored the last game against Newcastle. We scored like 5 minutes before the end of the game, and especially now with the win against Barcelona, it gave us, I think, again, the hope, the boost, the more pressure on Manchester City, because they can feel that we are still behind them all, you know, and we are waiting for their mistakes. So I just hope, I just wish that we can be rewarded this year, because we play really well. We had a great season, to be honest, really good season. And we may finish the league with 97 points. This incredible, you know, amount of points, and still come or finish second, which is crazy. Which is really crazy. But we'll see. I'm really looking forward to this weekend to see. We need to concentrate on our results. You know, we need to win against Wolves. They were playing pretty well, so be careful. We need to be careful, and waiting for the results from Brighton.
Right now. Would you define Liverpool's season as successful no matter what happens Sunday in the league? You know, you talked about 97 points. That's good enough to win the Premier League in every season except for one, which would be, well, it would be two this year. So would you say that this season has been a smashing success no matter what happens on Sunday and in the Champions League final on June 1st?
Yes, for me, this season was definitely a success. I know the fans, some fans, they are asking the trophies, but, you know, the way the first team played this whole season, it's been really good. I enjoyed to watch them, and they really entertainment. You know, they play offensive football, they are scoring the goals, and for me, it's been success, and I'm still hoping at least one trophy we will bring this season back to Anfield. Yes, for me, last year, I think we were, 15, 17 points behind Manchester City. And look, now we are in a situation where we are only 1 point behind them last game of the season. So we made a massive progress, a big progress. And that's why I think it has to be called a successful season.